Welcome, I'm Mark Nicholas. Today we're bringing you one of the most special games of one day cricket you could ever imagine. An array of top class players for your enjoyment. Sit back, relax. This is an excellent batting surface. It's fair enough to bat first, get runs on the board and put the opposition under pressure.
Shelton. He's going to take the first ball. Straight to a fielder. Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. McGrath is coming around the wicket. Ponting has made a slight change to the field. Lee is going to try over the wicket. Lee is switching to round the wicket.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
There should be some runs here. One of the better catches you are ever likely to see, and to be held by Ponting.
They needed an early wicket and they got one.
Hayden gets his first wicket.
Oh, that's a long walk back when you fail. And it's Andrew Flintoff facing.
Hayden is going to try over the wicket. Pushed into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. Played into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. Stroke through the covers. Yeah. Lay it away with comfort. And the end of the over. And we have a change of bowling. Ponting has changed his field slightly. Hit straight to a fielder. Forced away through the offside. Ponting is going to try over the wicket.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. He looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
That's a big hit. It'll go all the way. Hit straight to a fielder. A hopeful shout. And the batsman was easily in. Just one run. Just one there. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Martin is coming around the wicket. Takes him into double figures. That was sheer power.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
Just one run. hit straight to a fielder. Ponting is going to try over the wicket.
And he picks his spot beautifully. That's a glorious boundary. Oh, he played that stroke perfectly.
That'll certainly beat the fielder into the fence. Flint off, facing. He's worked that into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Sutcliffe has now moved into the 20s and the end of the over. And we have a change of bowling. Ponting has made a change to the field.
Exciting, exciting plan. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Hit straight to a fielder. Beautiful piece of batting that.
Miles! He's hit it miles!
Hit straight to a fielder.
The bowler won't be happy about that.
Smashed that one right out of the ground.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
The captain ought to think about saving some of his best bowlers for the closing overs of the innings.
And we have a change of bowling. Hussey is switching to round the wicket. He runs here. Oh, what a catch by Ponting.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of fielding.
Unlucky not to make his half century there. Hussey gets his first wicket.
Oh, such a disappointment for him. He was in and set. He should have gone on.
This was the end of the innings for Flintoff. Law comes in at number 3. Amazing catch.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
Should be some runs here. Hussey gets his second wicket. Law goes for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
Hodge comes in at number four.
Good stroke, but I don't think that's the place to bowl to him.
Pitch straight to a fielder. Hodge waiting at the striker's end. What a marvellous catch. What a catch by Glenn.
Well taken, well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it. Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proves it.
We can have a look at that again. About to see a change in the bowling. Australia have made an adjustment to their field. Play it away with comfort. At the rope, six runs.
Great strike, great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Warne is switching to round the wicket. Hit straight to a fielder. Warne is going to try over the wicket.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Sutcliffe waiting at the striker's end.
Another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
That over helped the run rate somewhat. And we have a change of bowling. Ponting has changed his field slightly. Oh, big shout for that one. Let's see the action replay.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
That was a mighty hit.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant! Effortless. Brilliant. maximum. You will agree, I think, that the first half of this match has been an absolute ripper to watch. I know Richie's been excited by it, and it's Richie who picks up commentary now.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play.
Adam Gilchrist takes guard.
Cork is switching to round the wicket.
Straight driving is perfect. He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
And six.
Seem to hit it, and it's six.
What a marvelous shot.
Opening up is Matthew Hayden.
Lancashire have changed their field. Stopped in the covers. Six.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Just one run.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Chilton has made a change to the field. Safely taken by Flinton.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
Chilton gets his first wicket. Take a look at that in slow motion.
Ricky Ponting takes strike.
It's straight to a fielder.
The straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows. Exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
And we have a change of bowling. Chilton has made a slight change to the field. Sutcliffe is switching to round the wicket. Steered expertly into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on.
Extra pace did it and it went straight through him. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Sutcliffe gets his first wicket.
Oh, that's a long walk back when you fail.
This was the end of the innings for Ponting. Martin is the next batsman in.
Run chase, some good cricketers here with lots of experience behind them.
It's straight to a fielder. Flintoff gets his first wicket.
Oh, what a shame. He looked in such good form. He sort of felt he was building on a good start. And facing now is Justin Lang.
Langer facing. That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. About to see a change in the bowling. Lancashire have made an adjustment to their field. Just one run. Law is switching to round the wicket. That must have hurt. Law is coming around the wicket. Just one there. He's worked that into the gap. Just one run. We're about to see a change in the bowling. That looked really nasty. I'd be surprised if we see him again in this innings. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. Martin moves into double figures with those runs. And that is an impressive shot. Ooh, that looked quite nasty. Change of bowling. Lancashire have changed their field. Loy is switching to round the wicket.
Another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
That takes a bit of double figures. Stopped in the covers. And we have a change of bowling. Chilton has changed his field slightly. Cork is coming around the wicket. Marvellous effort. In the air and gone.
Well taken, well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
Cork gets his first wicket. This was how the wicket fell.
Michael Hussey takes guard.
Cork is going to try over the wicket. Gone, hold.
That went straight through the gate.
Cork gets his second wicket. He's gone for a duck.
The first bowler, all the way for that one ball. On strike is Andrew Symons.
Made it all around.
Totally deceived him with that. Beat him all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that.
Cork gets his third wicket. Symons is out first ball.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name. Shane Warne is facing.
Cork is coming around the wicket. It's a big hit, it'll go all the way. Cork continues. He's got hold of that one, out to the ground. And the end of the over. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Anderson is coming around the wicket. Langer has moved into the 20s and is starting to look far more relaxed. Chilton has made a slight change to the field. Lancashire have changed their field.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Langer facing. Chilton made a change to the field.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Anderson is switching to round the wicket.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
That was sheer power.
Ah, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.